Transitions in life can be tough. God knows, personally, I don't like moving at all. You have to plan for what's expected. You have to prepare for what's unexpected. And in the process of planning and packing, you find out you have way more in your possession than you even remembered. Transitions, brothers and sisters, are tough. And although they may be trying, I have also learned that transitions are the very tools that God uses on us for redefining. One writer put it this way, that sometimes God brings times of transition to create transformation. Proverbs chapter 3, verse 5 through 6 from Eugene Peterson's Message Bible reads this way. Trust God from the bottom of your heart. Don't try to figure out everything on your own. Listen for God's voice in everything you do. Everywhere you go, He's the one who will keep you on track. In other words, brothers and sisters, for those of us that have properly placed ourselves in the passenger seat of life and have handed God the keys and have allowed Him to take the wheel, the good news we can use is that we are not just on our way to a better place, but we are well on our way to becoming better people. Time is filled with swift transition, but the good news is to know that we can hold to God's unchanging hand and trust His consistent and constant care for we as His children. You be encouraged on today and have the best week of your life.